He's pleaded not guilty to all 9 counts. If convicted, he faces up to 17 years in prison. The trial starts September 5th.
Funeral arrangements are being finalized for Congressman Bill Pascrell Jr., who died on Wednesday at the age of 87. He was a giant figure in New Jersey politics, and his family, friends, and colleagues mourn his death. Democrats are facing a crucial deadline to fix their successor to replace him on the ballot. Christine Sloan covers New Jersey and has the story tonight from Paris.
In Patterson at City Hall, a lowered flag and purple bunting to honor the late Congressman Bill Pascrell Jr., who died after a month-long illness. Pascrell was once the mayor of this city, and residents, especially union workers, have fond memories of him.
He's going to be instrumental in helping us get a contract and all that, so he was always there.
We lost a fighter in New Jersey, and I feel like he did it just like Frank Sinatra. He did it his way.
Assemblywoman